So we finally got our Bronco tow gear in, and Colt wanted to test it out in the neighborhood, which I totally agree with. I think everybody should do that before they go in a campground and make a fool of themselves like we would. And I thought, like I always do, I have these bright ideas. I'll move the motorhome and I'll get them lined up and I'll get it, you know, squared away as much as I can till Colt gets home from work. So I moved the Bronco, check. I moved the motorhome, check. I put the little pins in the bracket of the Bronco, check. And I went to go pick up that blue ox and oh my God, that thing is heavy. We're waiting on Colt for the rest. So we are gonna show you how to flat tow a Bronco behind a Thor Coleman Class C when Colt gets back. What you doing?
Doing some questionable electrical work.
Well, you're an electrician, so it should be good, right?
Oh yeah, it's gonna be great.
What'd you have to do?
Oh, well, you know. Thor decided to give us a flat four instead of a round seven like
the rest of the
civilized world. So I had to buy an adapter for it. And for now, we're gonna roll with it and eventually we'll decide to put a brake controller or something in it. I have to go a little farther and redo it, but.
Rocky, you helping? Yeah, you're so helpful. All right, so we're gonna press the start button and put everything in accessory mode without pressing the brake. And it's gonna tell us a few things about accessory mode is active. So then we press 2H on the goat mode, and then you shift into neutral. Press and hold brake, and then you go to the menu and you go to settings at the very bottom. And it says neutral tow, and you press okay. And then you hold in okay until the bar goes all the way across. And it says 4x4 shift to complete, neutral tow enabled. So you'll leave it in neutral while you're towing, and you'll turn off accessory mode just like that and press it again. And you're good to tow and hook up and go wherever you're going. So to take it out, we've had some complications, of course, what's new with us. So you press accessory mode again. And it gives you all the things you just press okay through. It says your accessory mode is active. You're in neutral tow mode. So we're gonna take it out. You're gonna hold in the brake for about 7 seconds. And then you're gonna shift in the neutral. Park. You're in neutral, you're going to park. And you'll hear some things outside. And it's supposed to say off. But when you press the button off, it says neutral tow disabled. So I always start it again, like a normal vehicle. And it shows it in park. I always test it too. Watch your turns. So I think we're good to go. So just take your time, read your manual, try your best. It's the best we can tell you. So you connected. We have a neighbor pulling up too. The light, the safety part.
Put these pins in. Always put them from the inside out, because if something were to happen, and so, you know, if this pin comes off, the pressure is going to this side. So if you put it to the outside and this pin breaks, the pin may work itself out. But if you put it to the inside and the pin breaks, it's going to keep pressure going this way, keep it from going out. I don't know if that's true or not, but it's what YouTube said. So just linch pins. It comes out. And then this thing, I think, folds up. And I don't know. Nope, just like that.
These come out too.
Yeah.
Because we heard people will steal these.
I didn't hear that, but
Dad told
sense.
Me that.
Yeah. Yep.
Bronco is disconnected now. And Colt's gonna put all our wires and stuff in a bag and the blue ox in the motorhome.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again, on the road again.